MACCY is a clipboard manager. Yeah, it's 2025 and we still have clipboard managers. So I went a bit into why I think clipboard managers still exist and why Apple has decided not to just add one to the Mac in my last video, where I also reviewed another clipboard manager. So go take a look at that. But unlike that one, MACCY is free, or can be, but more on that later. So what does MACCY do? What can it do? It keeps your copy history at hand so that you can use it later. Period. So if you've used Windows, you will appreciate the lack of beauty in this app. But what it lacks in design, it makes up for in functionality. This app is very fast and light. It has the vibe of function over form. Like the developer worked so much on making it fast and lightweight in the back end and ran out of stamina for the front end. When you launch the app, it opens a window where your cursor is and it shows your most recently copied items. You can also search for content that isn't displayed in this window, or if it is, just press enter to paste. If you hover over an entry, you'll see more details like origin application, times you've copied it, and how many copies. You can also pin items for quick access, remove formatting, and clear the copy history. A quick glance at some settings show you can pause it, have it ignore certain apps, types, and even use regex for more complex copies. It lives in the menu bar by default, but you can toggle that off if you choose. And that's really everything it does and how it does it. So let's talk about price. So it's $13 if you go through the App Store, or you can download it directly from the website for any amount you want. It's pay whatever you want. So you can pay whatever you think it's worth, or you can just have it for free. No pressure. Stickiness. As a clipboard manager, it's hard to stop using once you start. So it sticks fairly well. Overall, I think as a free solution to the vacuum that Apple left behind, not having a clipboard manager, MACCY is a brilliant app. It is lightweight, fast, and only focuses on the task at hand, which is keeping your copy history for you to paste later. Looking past its dull design, I think it has earned a score of 4 out of 5. Now, final thoughts. If all you need is a clipboard manager and don't care for other features, then it is hard to beat a free app like MACCY that does just that. Simple as that. So that's my review for MACCY. If you don't know, now you know.